today we need this so badly in our country. And I have enjoyed just having a time where I could focus in quiet before the Lord. And then, of course, corporate prayer. In the scriptures, talks about solemn assemblies coming together, humbling ourselves, turning from our sin, and the Lord hears.